That's literally all you have to do on Gunzi. He barely fucking moves ever.